I've never been as proud of a team as this year.
We were going to semifinals. Our kids left it all on the stage.
1, 2, 3, 4!
I grew up in Chicago.
You hear gunshots all the time.
Had to make a sacrifice to get to the school.
I understand what it is to be a person of color.
You will never understand how it feels to be African American.